Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to create a YouTube channel? To create a YouTube channel, first we need to create a Google account. To do that, open your favorite browser. Go to accounts.google.com. Click on Create Account. Select an option below. You can create an account for yourself, your child, or to manage your business. After making the selection, you will be navigated to next page. Here, enter your first name and last name. Enter your desired username. This will be your email address. If your desired username is available, proceed to next step. Otherwise, add some numbers or periods. Enter your desired password. Re-enter the password to confirm. Click Next. Now enter your phone number. Enter your existing email address in this field. This will be used to recover your email address in case if you forget your password. Enter your date of birth. Select your gender. Click Next. Now we need to verify our phone number. Click Send to receive OTP on your mobile phone. Enter the OTP and click Verify. You may skip this step or click on Yes, I am in. You may read the terms and conditions and click I agree to accept it. That's it. Your Google account has been created. Now open a new tab and navigate to YouTube. Click on your profile picture at the top right corner of the page. Click on Create a Channel. Enter a name for the channel. Now click on Upload Picture button. Select a photo on your computer and click Open. Crop the photo if you want and click Done. Once you are happy with the name and profile picture, click on Create Channel. That's it, your channel has been created. Click on your profile picture again and select YouTube Studio from the drop-down menu. This is your channel dashboard where you can upload videos and do lot more. This is how you can create a channel on YouTube. Thank you for watching.